described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents Standard Deviant School, Planetary Motion and Harmonic Motion, Physics Program 7.
Upon careful observation of planetary motion, scientists realize that the planets have common regularities.
So Johannes Kepler, an astronomer and mathematician, stated these regularities in his laws of planetary motion.
Kepler's first law is that each planet has an elliptical orbit with the sun at one focus.
An ellipse is a plane figure such that the sum of the distances from any point on the figure to two fixed points in the plane is constant. Each fixed point is called a focus. The longer line segment through the foci is the major axis. Half of that is called the semi-major axis. And perpendicular to the major axis going through the ellipse's midpoint is the minor axis. Remember this? Well, Kepler's second law states that an imaginary line that connects the sun to any planet sweeps out equal areas in equal times.
Kepler's third law, and you'll probably use this a lot, states that the square of the planet's orbital period is proportional to the cube of its semi-major axis.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.